before awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Oh, this'll dissect a deadeye just fine. Ah! Tastes like home. This'll soften them up. Well, it's chimps o'clock somewhere. Time to get blasted. Hold on, gotta reload. Thank you. Ooh, how I've missed these. Gotta find me some more of these. Move. There's no stopping me now. Hold on, gotta reload.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Gotta find me some more of these.
You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Let's see you primitives do that. We'll be right back.
will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation.